You guys, we're about to hear the Queen, the songbird Regine, sing a Celine Dion song. I am pretty excited to hear it. Are you excited? Because I really am. So let's get this reaction right now. I love how she's like taking her time to sing the song. Someone told me that she's like 5'4 or 5'2. That is really tall there. Oh, that was it. Well, you guys, I've enjoyed reacting to Regine. Every song that she sings, it always catches me. It always like mesmerizes me. Her voice is just eternal. Like, I'll definitely say, like, I have, to be honest, all the greats have lost their voice. Aretha Franklin can't properly sing how she used to sing. Patti LaBelle can't properly sing how she used to sing before. All the greats have lost their voice. Even Whitney Houston kind of have lost her voice a little bit due to what she was doing. But her voice has remained the same, which is incredible. I don't know if it's just genetics or whatever, but her voice has remained the same. If you enjoyed this reaction, please just thumbs up, subscribe, and as always, you should them
très fort.